Good day and welcome to Niger to Talk. So today on our program, we'll be talking about three different online businesses that you can start as a graduate in Nigeria. You don't have to have enough capital for you to start this business. All you just need is your laptop, maybe your phone, internet data, with a skill. Skill is very, very important, and you are what? You're ready to go. So the first business online that you can start is on Upwork. There's a website called upwork.com. It's a freelancing website. Here you can start offering your digital skill, such as maybe graphic design, logo making, writing of contents, internet marketer, and all those kind of stuff. If you have all this digital skill, you can offer your service on Upwork. So the next website that I'm going to talk about is Fiverr. Most of us may have heard about this website. It's an Israeli-based website that allows people to offer digital service for as low as $5. You can always, it's more or less like Upwork. You can also offer your digital service. You have services on maybe computer big skills. Maybe you can use Adobe Photoshop, Adobe Illustrator, Adobe Audition, and all those kind of stuffs. If you are good in writing articles, you can, you know, open an account on this website and begin to write articles for people, and you make your money. So the last thing that I'm going to talk about here is domain flipping. What do I mean by domain flipping? We all know domain. E.g. www.google.com is a domain name. So all you have to do is just to look for a very marketable domain name that you know that, okay, people are in need of this domain name. You buy it for as low as maybe $9, and if you are lucky, you'll be able to sell it for as far as let's say $50, $100, $150 upward. All you just have to do is just to research about these websites and know how they operate, so you'll be able to make money and stop depending on white collar job. If you have looked for jobs so many, you stayed at home, you look for a job and you didn't see, you can start online with just these little things and be able to make, you know, regular income for yourself to sustain. Please subscribe to our channel to get more tips. Thank you.